Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. As we all know, we must perform Salah 5 times a day. And to get the full benefits of Salah, you're required to pray with full concentration. But despite your best efforts, mistakes still happen. Mistakes can come from day-to-day distractions. They could be due to your age-related memory impairment. Or maybe even focusing on Salah itself can cause you to forget the number of rakat you're on. Until now, you've most likely tried all the conventional ways to track the number of rakats while concentrating on Salah, but still find it very challenging. You thought there must be an easier way. Now, you're right. Here's the solution to all the challenges you're facing. SalamOnline.net is introducing the world's very first complete digital rakat counter device. Digital Rakat Counter, where deen and technology come together. With the digital rakat counter device, you can pray with full concentration and let the rakat counter device count and display the rakat you're on. The digital rakat counter automatically counts your rakats while you're praying, giving you the pure satisfaction of performing salah with peace in mind while maintaining concentration. It assists you in completing your missed prayers, also known as qaza. Its internal memory feature helps you maintain a record of your prayers. It helps adults, as well as kids, make their prayers error-free. It helps develop an interest in kids to pray 5 times a day. A small portable device. The separate button setup for each salah makes it very easy to use for any age group. It works perfectly in any light conditions. It comes with a rechargeable battery and a charging cable. The digital rakat counter device should be in the home of every Muslim. It is a perfect gift for your friends and family. To order your rakat counter device, please visit us at www.salamonline.net. Brothers and sisters in Islam, your contribution will help Salam Online to continue this beautiful project and introduce more advanced Islamic devices and products in the near future for you, inshallah.